Thanks so much, Pomai. Now, moving into the forecast center, it's going to be a really nice day today. Let's talk your extended forecast because things are looking really nice. Overall, the satellite and radar have been showing, although still some thin high clouds over the eastern end of the state on the satellite, clearing skies. We're going to be dealing with partly to mostly sunny skies for today with, again, those high clouds still lingering a little bit over Big Island, but with that upper level low that's causing those upper clouds. Well, as that pushes to the northeast, so are the high clouds. So we are going to be seeing much clearer skies for today. A lot of blue skies and sunshine and trade strengthening. We're likely going to be seeing trades up to about 20 miles an hour for today, but it is forecast to be reaching up to 25 mile an hour wind speeds by later this evening. Now, along with our trade winds, we're seeing some trade showers coming through, a lot of which are confined to the windward sections. And we'll be seeing those hit or miss windward showers off and on through the next couple of days, with the best chance of those coming through definitely going to be in the morning hours. Enjoy the trade winds while we have them, because they are expected to ease off a little bit over the weekend, but thank goodness we have them, because it is going to be a hot day today. State forecast high of 92 degrees. So make sure you stay hydrated, definitely a warm one. Your extended forecast showing the nice breezy trade wind sticking with us. It looks like at least through the rest of this work week, with again some slight easing possible over the weekend. All right, Ross and Chris, Steen, back over to you.
Thank you, Kelly. 92, yikes.